So, at 12:30 p.m., holding down the lawn furniture. That little thing's heavy. So 12:30 p.m. Sunday. What's that? I'm in Tiverton, Rhode Island. Okay. Probably, you know, center of the tropical storm. It was downgraded this morning to a tropical storm at 6 a.m. this morning. Southeast Lighthouse in Block Island reported a 62-mile-an-hour gust today. It's, you know, this is the driveway. It's a little bit gusty, you know. Nine o'clock this morning, Newport was reporting about gusts of 30-something. And going to have a little bit of a high tide, but it's not anything that they're not used to. So, we'll I got a branch down. Got lucky. We got lucky. Oh, it's good to be lucky. Now we'll get a gust and the tree will come down on my fucking head. I mean, the tree will come down on my head. Pardon my language. Okay, so making the rounds. Here's my little maple tree I pulled up last spring, but then I didn't have the heart to. It was in the driveway over there somewhere. They sprout up like crazy, so I got a place I'm gonna replant that if it makes it. That's out back, the pond out there, fairly calm. Woodchucks are dry under the firewood. Okay, so we had a couple of decent gusts, you know, but lucky and grateful that it's not worse. Okay, cheers.